Left wing to Daniels. Daniels drives to his right. Down the lane he goes to the basket, and traffic scores. Shoot the three with Forrest running at him. He gives it right back to Johnson. Back to Beverly. Open. Pulls the trigger for three. Left side bottom.
Great pass.
Just under 16 minutes to play first half. Johnson right wing to Beverly. Open. Pulls the trigger for three. Bullseye from deep right. Back to Beverly. Feeds it right of the lane to Funderburk. Backs in. Backs in. Spins to his right. Up and under move. Layup good. Tackle inbound. Baseline right. Beverly to throw it into the cutting. Daniels underneath. Lays it up. Missed it. Jammed in. And deep left. Johnson drives to the middle of the floor. Johnson to the foul line. In underneath for a reverse layup. Good by Funderburk and a foul. Approaching 8 minutes to go in the first half. Johnson left hand dribble drive into the lane. Underneath the Funderburk in traffic. Puts it up. No good. Tipped in by Bates. Down to the top and Daniels with 13 to shoot. Daniels with drive in traffic. The basket underneath the Funderburk layup. Good. Get across to Kendall Lewis. Lewis with an open lane to the basket. Puts it up. Blocked away by Manny Bates who came. He's into traffic as the ball knocked away. Gets it back. Whips it to Beverly for a long three. He air-mailed it from the right side, but it's rebounded, put back in right of the lane. Johnson double team. He throws a pass to an open Beverly in the left corner. Fakes. Now gets it to Helms. Three on the way. Left side. Good. Gets the ball out of the basket quickly. Down the floor to Johnson. To Helms. He's open. Pulls the trigger for three in transition. Way up the mark. Funderburk rebounds and jams it back in. Johnson to Beverly. Beverly fakes. He'll drive to the foul line. And underneath to Daniels. Left-hand layup. Good. What a pass by Braxton Beverly. Matchup. Looks like they're going man-to-man here. 5 seconds left in the half. Here's Johnson driving the lane. Layup good. With 0.3 seconds left, there's the horn, and that's the half. Andre, left corner jumper for three on the way. No good. Rebound. Daniels back up strong. Got it. Faking. 24 to shoot. Johnson drives the left baseline. Goes to the basket. Shoots a tough floater, and he got it. Wow, what a 7, 6, 5, 4. Johnson drives left baseline to the basket. Reverse layup. Got it. Oh, that was some magic. Back sideline left. Johnson looking, throws to Funderburk, left of the lane, spins past Lewis Jr., and gets the shot to go as he went to the basket. Wolfpack with the ball on the lead, 12:56 to go. Here's Beverly, left wing to Andre, in underneath the Funderburk, layup good. Kendall Lewis into the lane, shovels it right wing to Helms. Helms puts it on the deck, drives down the lane, hangs, shoots a runner, and banks it in. And Beverly on the floor for the Wolfpack. Here's Johnson splitting a defender, going to the foul line, lob inside, jammed in by Funderburk. And Beverly on the floor for the Wolfpack. Here's Johnson splitting a defender, going to the foul line, lob inside, jammed in by Funderburk.
Yeah, they got two
falling off this season, down to 58%. Let's see if he can sink another one. It's off to the left, no good. Bates with a rebound, back up, good. To the right elbow, now right of the lane. He stops right of the lane, turns around, fires, and it rims off, no good. Bates on the follow, jammed it in. Wolfpack with the ball on the lead. Here's Johnson, double team near the left elbow, lobs inside for Funderburk, layup good. And looking, gets it to Funderburk at the foul line, right corner to Devin Daniels, shoots for three, he got it. Fires it into the corner to Beverly. Now outside to Johnson, two to shoot. Desperation three on the way. No good. Tipped up and no good by Beverly. Tipped in by Daniels. They do. Beverly in some trouble. Gets it to the foul line to Daniels. Lob inside for Funderburk. Catches. Goes up strong. Layup good. 20. 20-